to find out if it had rabies.
The Paseo del Norte project isn't the only roadwork backing up traffic in Albuquerque. Just 1 mile away, Montgomery is down to just one lane each way. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain asked city officials why they'd start two construction projects so close to one another.
From Sky 7, the view of Paseo del Norte is not a pretty one. Cars are bumper to bumper as they wait to cross this intersection, riddled with cones, lane closures, and construction. Lots of construction. Less than a mile away, Montgomery Blvd is reduced to one lane in both directions. We drove through the mess and saw cars making some dangerous maneuvers to avoid the wait.
It is horrible. And Albuquerque drivers are rude. They never let you in.
It's pretty ridiculous. But it's just, I don't know what they're doing.
So we went to the city to ask why these two projects were started so close to one another. The director for municipal development tells us the work has to be done.
Montgomery was in a very poor condition for pavement, so we had to replace the pavement between Louisiana and Wyoming.
You can see this line of cars along Montgomery headed westbound stretches for blocks and blocks, but this construction isn't just a problem for drivers. We spoke to some people on the side of the road waiting for a bus. Here's what they had to say.
Sometimes the dust actually blows inside of my eyes.
And with cement trucks and heavy machinery nearby, she says she's afraid of getting bulldozed as she steps onto the bus.
So you're actually walking in the middle of construction, which is kind of dangerous. Well, it is dangerous. There's no kind of in that.
That was Laura Terrain reporting. The Paseo I-25 project is expected to be complete by December. The city is working with the Department of Transportation. It recently installed new signals to help alleviate traffic.